Here we're asked to solve 2/3 x equals negative 6. I'm going to show you two ways to do this, but certainly the traditional method here is to divide both sides by the coefficient of the x here. When you do that, the entire 2/3 cancels, and that leaves you with 1x. Now, when you have a number divided by a fraction, you can treat that as multiplication here of the reciprocal 3/2. Okay, and then to finish this off, certainly 2 goes into 6 3 times, and that leaves me with the final answer, x equals negative 3 times 3, or negative 9. Now let me show you another way to do this. We could certainly do this one in one step, using a little bit of a trick. Notice when we divide here by 2/3, we end up multiplying by the reciprocal. So you can use that knowledge and from the first step here, multiply both sides by the reciprocal of the coefficient on the x here. When you do that, in this case the 3's cancels, the 2 cancels, and that leaves you with 1x. Okay, so on this side certainly again 2 goes into 6 3 times, so when we reduce that a little bit, we get negative 9. Okay, so by multiplying both sides by the reciprocal, you still retain the equality, and you can do that problem in one step. Either way, the answer comes out to be negative 9.